Hey guys, Darkflame64 here. So this article comes from Kotaku. Car thieves arrested after using a $27,000 Game Boy. Obviously, this is not a Game Boy. It's just one of those cheap knockoffs that you buy on Wish. So anyways, I'm not going to read this article, but I will leave a link in the description to this article. Pretty much, this device is used to hack vehicles and to steal them. This device is worth $27,000. And it says here that it's able not to just get past a car security system, but also start the engine as well. This allows the thieves to quickly drive off with stolen vehicle. I kind of been concerned about this with electric cars in the future. You know, once they start becoming a lot more available, I do believe that they're going to be susceptible to stuff like this. So. The vehicle they were caught stealing was a Mitsubishi Outlander, which is an SUV. I actually have one of those, and just goes to show you that the things that people can do. So disguising their device and within this little cheap knockoff Game Boy, that's crazy. So. Let me know down in the comments what you guys think about this story. Feel free to read the article. Again, this comes from Kotaku. Link in the description. Alright guys, Darkflame out. Catch you guys on the next one.